Let's discuss. Hey everyone, it's Rachel back again with another reaction video, and today I'm going to be checking out a new track from The Plot in You. It is off of their upcoming album Swan Song, which will be out on September 17th. This is the second single off of the album. It is called Enemy. I did a reaction for Face Me not too long ago when that dropped. I love The Plot in You, as I talked about a bit in that video. I'm very excited for this album. A little bit concerned that it's called Swan Song, not sure if it's their last album or what that is, but I will put all the pre-order links and social media for The Plot in You in the description. I'm going to stop talking and we are going to get straight into it.
Caught me off guard, I was chasing a dream. Feeling like a god, like I'll die if I sleep. I could never fold, that was promised to fate. I'll be as your tongue, give me something to say. Tearing through me now, I don't feel the defeat. Speak if I'm allowed, don't give a fuck if I'm seen. My sickness, it ruled me, my fortune erased. No one came before me, they grant me no grace.
So light. Plot in You, Enemy, let's discuss. This definitely is something for somebody like me. I have brought up so many times on the channel, bass, 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 and this song feels like really delivers in terms of the bass, but also when it comes to being the Plot and You fan, looking at their discography, looking at what this album will be going forward. I think this is really promising for, at least in terms of my taste and such. It starts out, you get that definitely like sort of pop influenced feel, and if you go back and you listen through Landon's solo discography, you can definitely get a feel of some of that, and it's not too off base for you. I feel like if you listen to Landon's solo stuff, maybe as a Plot fan, Dispose may have come a little bit surprising, but I really don't think that's the case, and I love the blend that this song brings of both that, what you hear in the clean sense, the more catchy sense to some of those, like Feel Nothing has definitely that catchiness to it, as well as kind of being a bit intense, and I think this in the beginning half of the song definitely achieves that sort of more softer influenced place that it's kind of hitting for, but as the song progresses, it gets to that point where it's a bit more aggressive, but also has that raw tone to the aggression when it comes to the unclean vocals, that sort of stuff. It hits a point in the song where it becomes definitely like a bit of a shift in the tone of the song, a bit more aggressive of a song, that sort of thing. You probably know what I'm talking about. When it hits that point of the song, I definitely appreciate where it goes from there, because as much as I enjoy the beginning half of the song, it lays out the vibe for you. It kind of hits on those pop sort of roots that some of us enjoy with Landon's solo work and that sort of stuff. I definitely am looking for what the song achieves in the second half. When it comes to the aggression, when it comes to the breakdown, also just kind of getting that groove in there. But throughout the entire song, whether it be that sort of more mellow feel that I'm talking about, or whether it be where the song progresses later in the song that I'm talking about, the entire thing has this sort of tone in the bass that is just very standout, and a lot of what I've talked about on the channel and when I get the most excited has been around that, so obviously that is what I'm looking for. That will be something that sticks out to me. It makes this stand out to me more between the two singles, definitely Enemy kind of leaning towards the one that will probably be on repeat more for me, but still looking forward to the album altogether. I will link all of the pre-order, the original video that I reacted to, that sort of stuff in the description of this video. Those are my thoughts on the song. I'm definitely stoked about this. I like Face Me a lot, but I think that the repeat value when it comes to the chorus and that, it's a bit less than this because of where that bass lies and stuff, and where this song kind of progresses to towards the end. I think that's really what it's about. Still enjoy Face Me, but when it comes down to the two, I think I prefer Enemy. But yeah, let me know what you thought in the comments. Otherwise, other than the Plot and Use social media information and the original link to this video, you can also find my Linktree link in the description of this video. On the Linktree link, we put the Discord invite link, which I talk about the Discord on every video, every live stream. It's because it's full of a bunch of my favorite people, some of the most kind people, most caring. A lot of stuff goes on that Discord server, whether it be music related, whether it be not related to music at all. We've got a lot going on in there, so if that is your sort of thing, that will be there, along with my Instagram profile link. On Instagram, I post all music related stuff, merch, vinyl, shirts, sweatshirts, flags, that sort of stuff, along with a chart every week of what I've listened to the most over the course of the week, that sort of thing. So if that interests you at all, my handle on there is Rachel Reacts, just like my YouTube channel, but I will put it up here on the screen for you, as well as having it in the description of this video in the link tree. As always, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it.